Hi friends, welcome to the YouTube channel. So, very much new to this. I kind of wanted to start putting a little more out there than we put on the Instagram of Peach Factory. I do have my own business, Peach Factory, so my business partner and best friend Taz and I, we actually have our own fitness, boot camp, personal training. We do all of that. So I kind of wanted to just bring a little more to it in terms of training. I'm also a full-time student. I am pre-med, so kind of wanted to just show what it's like to balance all of that on top of trying to run a business and live a daily life. And so when it comes to training tips and all of that, I mostly just wanted to incorporate a lot of it and just, you know, expand on it a little more. For the first video today, I kind of wanted to just do a day in the life kind of thing. Just finished training my 5 a.m. client. Usually start up at 4 in the morning, come in here, get in my early bird, and then Hunter is actually helping me out and recording a little bit of that. I train till 9 a.m., go to the chiropractor, might show a little bit of that, go home, get schoolwork done, do some homework, a little bit of studying, get my own gym into the routine. I'm currently starting prep actually this upcoming week, so starting my first prep for a competition, so that will be a lot of fun. Kind of wanted to document what that's like on top of everything else. Then later on we want to stop by Taz's gym, see how her Peach Factory bootcamp is going. When it comes to our totally opposite schedules, she does run a bootcamp on her own, I run little bit of boot camps on my own, do some of my own personal training mostly to work around the schedule, and then we come together and do online programs, meal programs, all of that kind of stuff. So should be fun. Kind of want to get a little bit of what she has to say, a little bit of how my clients are doing when it comes to personal training, and yeah, just bring a lot more tips and stuff onto the YouTube channel. So yeah, it should be lots of fun. Gonna have lots of fun recording with Hunter all day, and yeah,
hot boxing in the whip. I don't even smoke, but we drop toxin, let it rip. Pull up if it's smoke, put them big rocks up in her ear. Chandelier, can you hear? Who that there? Who want the smoke? Who want the smoke? Who want the who?
So this is my brother. We changed family members.
Oh shit.
And he is being good with COVID.
I hate COVID. Shots coming on the low from hoes I'm hiding. This attention is so flattering cause they admiring. Don't know what's on their mind, but it should be retirement. Get the AARP or this AR, get the firing. Back, they don't want smoke with me. The diamonds is choking me. They pussy need puffery. These bitches is 0-3. And they in the lower league, all in my ovaries. The fur on my shoulder, mink. Tell me what ho will think. I get the money, I am the king of New York, and I rock and saw and weave. I run it, I relay the wig. They talking, I'm taking it in. I did not come here to make new friends, to burn the bridge and no making amends. They don't want none, I say it again. They don't want none, I pray for their sins.
Hot boxing in the whip, I don't even smoke, but we drop toxin, let it rip. Pull up if it's smoke, put them big rocks up in her ear. Chandelier, can you hear? Who that there? Who want the smoke? Who want the smoke? Who want the who? Want the who? Want the smoke?
What's our advice for today?
Huh?
Motivation.
I'll take that. That's good. Motivation.
So, I said, what is your motivation for the day?
Give a little speech.
Keep a smile.
On my marble float. Never not strapped in my city on my soul. Pull up in a
Okay, so we're at Infinite Fitness right now. This is where Taz trains, my business partner. So we have Peach Factory together. So she has her own boot camp here. I do the other classes at Devin's gym, but she has her own thing.
So pretty much I just have them warming up. We're doing a little bit of glute activation before we get ready for our squats. I'll show you pretty much what we're doing today. So I got them doing some barbell squats. We got 12 reps, 8 reps, 5 reps, doing a little pyramid scheme going on. Yeah, they're gonna die. They're gonna like witness hypertrophy and just cry, and it's okay. I'm having Deja use the safety bar today, and pretty much this puts the weight at a more supported, even distribution, so that way you're not feeling like you're gonna completely fall backwards. We're doing quads and back today, right? So what that means is we're going across the body. So we're going crisscross. Now she's getting push and pull in one day, total body. A lot of the times, most trainers, they want to train isolated split routine, and that's great if you're working out 5 times a week. Most people aren't, so we're getting full body for these girls. They're keeping their physique nice and even. They're not looking all booty heavy and having too much anterior pelvic tilt, which a lot of girls do because they be lifting too much in the booty, and that's okay, but you gotta lift that much in the upper body, so keep it even.
The roof go down when I hit switch. Ooh. Her money ball at Bradley Pitt. I work so hard for all this shit. Pumping out classics. Ooh. In the Batmobile going bad shit. Such a long time.
Yeah, lean all the way forward. You should feel it in your quad and hip flexor.
Use this. We're out of here. Tosh finished her class. We'll obviously be showing a lot more of like programs, more workouts, talk about food. See you guys later. 1, 2, 3, 4.